Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Appreciate your busy, Batman, what with all the other criminal masterminds on the loose. But I assure you, my scheme is by far the most intellectually engaging. So get thee to the train yard.
Just think.
Open.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
See you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
You were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's clat! So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Ah. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
Burning bat symbols? What is that? Some kind of SOS or something?
Thank you.
I can get hold of the communications chip inside that relay drone, I may be able to find a way to deactivate it. Chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. That's the first radar tower dealt with.
I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
I keep hearing about it. Is it really that bad?
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play! I control these skies!
Both radars are down. He's coming for us. Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect. You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, and it's about to run out. Damn it. The signal's gone. He could be anywhere. Signal's back!
Think the Bat will try something?
Signal's gone! Damn it! defense shield.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system. Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
Bring the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
Thank you.
Team Delta deployed. They're heading to target location.
You're trapped, Arknight. You put up a good fight, but now you lose.
Time to take out the missile launcher.
You boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are ways.
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
Night. Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.